Clippers up by four. Low dribble. George draws a crowd. Mann doesn't take the three. Drives in. Oh, he finishes! Terrence Mann puts it down. Literally a man's chance for LA.
And a great read here. You see Mitchell with the hockey assist as Bogdanovich knocks down that triple. But on the other end, as we see Bogdanovich again with that triple, the pump fake froze Gobert, and they always tell you, if you're gonna go at a shot blocker, you better go hard.
And Gobert called for the foul on the play.